This is a shell from the Caloosahatchee Formation. You can see some of the design still on it. And when you turn the light off and put it under UV light, it really shows up.